God, sometimes I hate those auto-opening vents. Fairly certain this just goes to the other one at the other end, but we'll check. And I was right, just circled around. A little maintenance door. And I gotta restore power. Maybe that was through here. Oh my God.
What? No. God damn it. Okay.
It's okay. Calm down.
Stay focused.
I got stuck.
Let's try this thing out.
So let's go try to disable the alarm.
Give me a break.
Fucking alarm. Hey, let's just alert the alien to where I'm at. Awesome. Oh, that's not good. Be very, very quiet. It won't see you. Shh. Luckiest person ever. You guys have no idea how nervous I am right now. I can feel the heart thumping like, oh shit, where's it coming from? And why can't there be a closer save point? Please don't come after me. Please don't come after me. Shit, where is it? Oh my god. Woo. All right. Next area.
Stream's fucking nuts.
Which one?
Soda Poppins.
Yeah, like nuts good or nuts bad?
He's under the gaming channel right now. He's donating money, basically, but he just did all these challenges and shit. He dyed his hair pink.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking, they did the Simonin challenge. They're doing an AIDS test right now.
Hmm.
I don't really know what else to say. It's just interesting to watch. Someone will be with you shortly.
Seriously, I need a save point though. God damn it.
I'm gonna die before you find that safe.
Get it?
God damn it.
You don't see
I
me working, Joe.
Forget.
Go away. Stop looking at me, you creepy android bastard.
Fuck lights.
You won't see me when he turns
Can I
around,
help
right?
You?
No.
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
I guess I don't have to be exactly sneaky at the moment. So let's just keep going. Do 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 do. Seriously?
Some kind of tracker.
I'm just gonna have to fucking upload this
it's
part of the video
modified.
Now. So I don't over time it.
I'm lost.
No, no problem.
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to Sieg's communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone's got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me.
Oh, and there was a save point. Jeez.
Alright. Do you not have a map?
No, I probably do. I just don't care about pulling it up. It was just like 10 seconds away from where I was.